also going to need some fabric scissors or some sharp scissors. These are actually fabric scissors, I think. These ones were until my brother used them to cut popsicle sticks, and then I got really mad because they were really good, but so were these ones as well. So you're gonna need scissors, long nose pliers. Small scissors for trimming glue, or you can just use these scissors, your fabric scissors, but I'm going to use the tiny little scissors. What else do you need? Oh, you're also going to need your hardware, which is you're going to need some wire in the colour of your choice. I use silver. And you're going to need your jump rings. I have my silver jump rings. And that's it. Yeah, so that's it. That's to make a buckle. This is to make a buckle full blanket, not a Velcro one, just a buckle one, because, you know, it looks better. So I think that's all. Oh, you're also gonna need your hot glue gun and glue sticks. Okay, so let's get started. So first off, you're going to need to take your felt. Sorry, it's like this felt's got stuff on it. Okay, so you're gonna need to take your horse and your felt. Yeah, I just need to pick up my camera. Got stuff on my desk. You're gonna need to take your horse and basically get your horse and put it right against the edge of the blanket, probably, and its shoulder, line the shoulder up with the end of the felt, just about there. Then you're going to get your scissors and chop it, because this tail's, this horse's tail is like swerved in, and I'm gonna cut it like a centimeter away from its tail, its butt, right across. Okay, I'm gonna cut it down from its, the rim of its tail down, so there. This is hard holding this on here. So then you're going to take your horse and you're gonna lay it down and cut or draw a line just above its butt or its back. So yeah, this pen doesn't work. I need a new pen. I've got so many pens in here, I need to find one that actually works. I think this one does. Just there. Yeah, this pen works. And then you're going to need to cut it into a square. Okay, so once you've cut it into a square, you can trim it if it's crooked, which I'm going to do because this is crooked. So, can I tell you? Oh yeah, I'm filming my giveaway video after this, and this is the blanket that's going to be in it, so yeah. Yep, that looks good. I just chuck my scraps on a piece of cardboard. So now it's square. You're going to get it and get your horse, and you're going to measure. So basically, you're going to cut a hole for your horse's neck to go through, and I'm going to do it like this. Works. I should do that more often. And you need to make sure that these two pieces of felt meet, which mine do. If they don't meet, cut a little bit more out of there. I use this for polo wraps and stuff, so you know. That turned out really well. So basically, just to cut it, you fold it and then cut like a quarter of a circle out of it, and then it ends up, it should end up like that, and when you unfold it, it should look like that, and it fits on my horse perfectly. And if you think it's too long down here, then trim it. Mine is, yeah, let's check the other side, is a bit long, so I'm gonna trim the bottom off like that. So basically these blankets are in my tack shop too, if you want to buy some stuff. I'll be doing a proper video on it, but basically right now everything on the sale and trade video is up for sale. So if you want to buy anything, check that video out and tell me what you want, and I'll tell you the prices and all that fun stuff. Actually, I'm just gonna just leave it there. It's like a tuft of stuff, it looks funny.
Look at it, it's so funny.
I need to shut up now. Yeah, I'm really stupid. This video is gonna turn out really long. I can already tell. Okay. So now, since after you've got it perfect, like, because mine's perfect right now, so I'm quite happy. You're going to take the ribbon that you want, and I am going to use baby blue. Well, technically, it's just, yeah, it's like a baby blue. To outline this. So first of all, you're going to cut out the ribbon. So measure it on each side. Okay. So now we're gonna outline the ribbon, blanket with ribbon. So you're going to measure the ribbon across each side that you want to outline it on. So I'm just gonna do that, and I'll be right back. I hope that made sense. Anyhow. Okay. So I've cut all the pieces out of ribbon to outline it. So yeah, I also forgot to tell you that you're going to need, when it comes to making the belly strip and front strip, you're going to need to seal the tapers on the ends. I need some more of this. You're going to need some all-in-one nail polish, or just top coat, bottom coat, doesn't really matter. So yeah. Sorry. Oh, why did I say you need jump rings? You don't need jump rings. Sorry. You don't need jump rings. I was thinking of a halter or something. Sorry. I'm so weird. Also, it helps to turn your glue gun on, which I didn't do. Okay. So, you're going to take whichever one. You're going to take your ribbon and you're going to glue them all down. Pretty simple. So basically, yeah, you're just gonna glue them all down.